3-0.
Get up!
Hey.
It's nice to be able to hang out with you guys.
Yeah.
Let us go 2 feet again.
Not yet.
Huh?
Not yet. They started early, so. All right. He's out there right now.
In the black, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Kala. Get in the net, buddy. Yes! Go! 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 Woo! 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 I got it. Yes! Woo!
Bubba and Simon, they're just they're at a different level.
Oh.
See what I mean? Thank you. It'd be nice.
Oh! we play it.
Yeah!
I got a generator on there working on.
Why are they so close to each other?
The puck down the ice. Yeah. Oh my gosh! Kyle is also not eating too.
Xander wrecked here tonight, did I tell you?
Yeah, I saw it on your Facebook.
That was pretty cool, man.
Did he do more in one game, or is it just too long?
He was there for like 3 or 4 hours. He did, if you remember, they split the ice in half.
Yeah.
And the teams just keep changing after, I don't know what it is, 20 minutes, 25 minutes?
Just give it to him.
He must have wrecked 6 to 8 games.
Nice.
It was cool. But you were talking about how the kids were all bunched up. The puck got trapped, so he blew his whistle and killed the play. And then he brought all the kids. For a face-off. All right, strong. He brought all the kids together for a face-off, and there was like 3 kids from one team trying to weasel in on the face-off.
Yeah.
One other kid, and Xander drops a puck, and I'm like, no!
What's up? Good.
He came skating up or walking out on the carpet over there. I was like, what are you kidding? What's up there?
Yeah.